Here we are, Wednesday morning, 11 o'clock, wind force 6. We have just exited the Basin West Marina and we are now proceeding through Loch Carno. We're amongst the freighters. We've got to moor up as the lock keeper is at lunch. This freighter is nearly loaded. She's going out on the afternoon tide, we've been informed. Here we have what looks like a redundant sealing ferry. No sign of life aboard. Looks like the lock keeper has finished his lunch. We've got the green light to proceed into the lock and into the canal system. Here we're in the Canal du Calais, which runs around the outskirts of Calais town. Here we have the Fontanet's lock at Arx. Here we have a typical sloping-sided canal, which makes it very difficult for mooring up to. Here we have a 300-ton Peniche, Kentucky. We're on the Canal du Nord now, having branched off the Grand Gabarit. Here we have a tunnel, a long tunnel, which took us 35 minutes to get through. Here we are at the end of a long week, Saturday afternoon, Peron, a town about the size of Malden, and this little marina cum caravan park is about 10 minutes walk from the town itself. It has a beautiful shopping centre. This was a very reasonably priced marina, complete with facilities for showers, washing machines, and whatever you wanted. There's a duet of Arne, our catamaran. We're now on the River Oise, having passed through Compiègne, where we spent the weekend, and we're now at L'Isle-Adam. A day sailing away from the River Seine. This was another Brit boat, a retired couple from Nottingham. Here we are at last, Paris, where we stayed for 5 days. There's the famous Tour Eiffel, Eiffel Tower. The Mirabeau Bridge. Here we have the original French Statue of Liberty. We've now arrived at the Paris Arsenal Marina. We're on the waiting pontoon outside, waiting for permission to enter.